Kay Peslie. I'm an adjunct professor here at the college for the past 25 years. Yep. I still am employed as the founder of my own investment firm. I've been doing that for 24 years. So I also network the students with people I know from Wall Street so they can get into the industries. New York City is the financial capital of the world. So anything you want to know about international banking, domestic banking, insurance, whether it's life and health, whether it's property and casualty, it's all right here in New York City. And you get a great education, and you can move around from banks to insurance companies to securities firms because you're well-rounded. What I enjoy doing, is especially here at City University, is developing programs in finance, financial literacy, international finance, banking, anything related to instruments that are used constantly in the financial services. We covered primarily the markets. We went over how you value a firm, if there's a potential merger or acquisition. We discussed currencies. I taught them derivatives and swaps and calls and options and all the things they need to know. And even if they don't know how to use them proficiently in a short seminar, they will understand the nomenclature and it would be easier for them to acclimate themselves in the business world. I preferred a very informal atmosphere, a conference table atmosphere where students can participate openly. And the course covered primarily the two types of disciplines, one being international business and the other financial management and the coalition of both of those together, so the students would understand much better the appropriate way of using the information. Coming to New York, you're right here, this is where the action is.